Robot called InSight will land on Mars later this Monday ahead of a 2-year mission on the Red Planet. Using seismic monitoring and underground drilling, InSight aims to find out more about what lies deep below the Martian surface, and therefore understanding how our solar system was formed.
When we look at the crust of Mars, that's a snapshot into the past of what the crust of the Earth might have looked like 4.5 billion years ago before it got all busy.
But before it uncovers the secrets of our solar system, NASA will have to face what is perhaps the most challenging part of the mission, the landing itself. In order to touch down safely, InSight will have to slow down from 20,000 kilometers per hour to 8 kilometers per hour in just 6.5 minutes, and it will all be done automatically.
I am completely excited and completely nervous all at the same time because everything that we've done to date makes us feel comfortable and confident we're going to land on Mars, but everything has to go perfectly, and Mars could always throw us a curveball, to use the baseball analogy, that may decrease our batting average.
Among other things, the robot will aim to detect seismic activity, the size of Mars's core, and whether the core is liquid or solid. The tectonics on planet Earth have mostly erased the traces of our early history. Mars, however, has remained largely static, making it a perfect source of information when it comes to tracing back the origins of our solar system.